I kind of initiated a program that is aimed at getting people out of the bubble of their cars. And so this aligns really nicely with all of that. I think that Los Angeles is inspiring because it is a lifestyle exporter. And if we can tell slightly different stories that can inspire places and people across the globe to live a more efficient and sustainable life, then I think that we're making what we do make sense. I was a part of the environmental group in high school, so always. I don't know how you can live on the planet and not care about the environment. It's our globe. We share it, so.
Even so, I can't say that I've met too many people who in high school were not aware. I think it's become hip now, but I love that you're on the forefront of that.
Oh, thank you.
Did someone in your family instill that within you? Or?
No, not necessarily. My parents are immigrants, and so we've always kind of lived closer to the earth. We've always kind of had fruit trees and grapevines in our existence. So, you know, that's part of the connection to being kind to the planet.
Yeah.